One way to get better at scales and also improve your picking technique is by repeating a note group. Here's how it works. Play any scale that you know right now. For example, you can use the fifth position A minor pentatonic. Then play the scale in note groups that repeat. I'll take this scale and I'll play it in groups of six. You can also apply this idea in reverse. As you can tell, this sounds great. Plus, you can even change the note order to a repeating pattern, like this pattern of thirds. Now that's an easy way to make guitar solos sound 10 times better so you can become the best guitar player you can. To learn more, sign up for a free membership today at creativeguitarstudio.com.